What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Sour D back with another video today. You know what I'm saying? Here to talk about my guy, Chris Bosh. You know what I'm saying? Miami Heat legend, Chris Bosh. You know what I'm saying? The Miami Heat officially waived him earlier today. You know what I'm saying? My guy battling through blood clots. You know what I'm saying? Had to end his career shortly. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know he ain't want to stop playing, but I just feel like it's best for him not to play. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't want no career in an accident to happen on the court. You know what I'm saying? I don't want nothing bad to happen to him. You know what I'm saying? I remember when he signed with the Big Three back in 2010. You know what I'm saying? Shit was popping. You know what I'm saying? Yes, we can. You know what I'm saying? We was on that shit. You know what I'm saying? We got two rings with him. You know what I'm saying? People try to knock him for how he was playing. You know what I'm saying? For his role, what he took. You know what I'm saying? People thought he was just a jump shooter, but you know what I'm saying? He was more than that. He was a leader. You know what I'm saying? He did everything. Big shots. You know what I'm saying? He did it all. You know what I'm saying? Like, my man Chris Bosh, he gonna have that jersey up in the Raptors. You know what I'm saying? Pat Riley already said that. You know what I'm saying? My man still gonna be getting paid, you know what I'm saying, every 2 weeks to 2021. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't gonna put out the full amount. You know what I'm saying? I ain't counting my man pockets. But you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just happy for my guy. You know what I'm saying? He get to do whatever he want. You know what I'm saying? He's still young. You know what I'm saying? He got his 5 kids. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful wife. You know what I'm saying? 2 championship rings. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, you can just do whatever now, man. You can just do it up. You know what I'm saying? Do your thing. You know what I'm saying? But, yo, definitely, I'm going to definitely miss Chris Bosh. You know what I'm saying? The way he played every night for the Miami Heat. You know what I'm saying? The big shots. You know what I'm saying? The dunks, the blocks, all that shit. The defense, game 6, rebound, kicking out to Ray Allen. You know what I'm saying? Stopping Danny Green in the corner to end the game in overtime. You know what I'm saying? All that shit. You know what I'm saying? Game winner against Portland when D. Wade and LeBron was resting and shit. Like, shit was popping, man. Like, we had a lot of moments with my guy, Chris Bosh. You know what I'm saying? He's the truth. You know what I'm saying? If I ever catch anybody slandering Chris Bosh, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming for you. You know what I'm saying? But yo, that's all I got for you right now. Be sure to like and subscribe. Peace.